Welcome back to episode 2, PP just been able to find diamonds and some gold here. There might be some team set, I don't know. Alright. 11 diamonds. We nearly died there. Draftson? I do not know. Not gonna risk that. Anything up here? Let's get out Cobble. Let's hit that Cobble. Get some strip money for that. Max is finally on. 11 diamonds. I can make leggings and a helmet. Actually, even boots. Let's get, oh, we got an anvil. Get a bit more iron. Yeah, I can make like 4 more gaps. I don't know if he's alright, but... Oh, GG. Don't want to run into CJ and Wavy. I got to the surface. Can't get any gunk harder, so there's no point staying down here. American Bounty, Sammy, Dakota, and Deadly still will not take damage. Oh wait, stream money is allowed. I could just shoot mine. One. Great War of Ancients. I just don't feel like doing anything this season. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, this should be much easier if I was looking at skeletons. I think my parents are home, so I might leave soon. Think I want to go get food. Only one TOC so far. Could you use that? I mean, you can make a rod. A rod to make a bow though. More diamonds. I need 2 more diamonds. I guess we'll keep mining till we get that 2 diamonds. I'm guessing strip mining was allowed. Keep saying yeah. GG. Team 2. Oh yeah, it's that short money. We need 2 more diamonds and then we can pull down the city. If I'm kind of finding one more string as well, I'm just gonna make a bow. Even though a bow would be good. Go ahead and hit out water. GG. Even now I think my parents are home. If they are home, I have to help them take the items out of the car. If they're home, Oh, we didn't make breakfast.
Hello? Hello? Okay. Bye.
And that's the end of episode 2, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I probably won't be back, but if I didn't, then alright, I'm gonna be eating breakfast now. Bye.